Alright, let's give this a shot. See if this game's worth continuing. Looks like a pretty game. I remember seeing it on E3 a long time ago, and I really love the visuals and everything. All right. It looks like dual stick controls. You have to go through these things. I've seen a lot of mobile games that have this control style. This might get tricky. Nice. That was it? Or is that just the tutorial? Not the other. My pronunciations are so great. That was a pretty game. They're starting to spin on me. Messed it up. Man, I don't know if I like these controls. What's going on here? I don't know what happens when I hold L1 and R1. Oh man, I'm not used to having the control scheme all turned around on me. There we go. Now we're starting to get it. Oh, so that was chapter one, I think. And I, so far, have gotten zero story out of it. Maybe. What do I do? The big glowing ball. It's definitely interesting. Ooh. I'm blaming the control freaks for that one. What? Ooh, no bueno. Ah! I gotta move it a little faster than what it looks like. Oh, that's bull. That's bull tucky. I keep stopping a little too early on that one. I went too far. Ooh, it's moving. I don't like it. Oh. Ooh. Man, I'm just not coordinating enough for this game. Okay, so once we get linked together, we travel the world. I think I'm going the wrong way. No. Ah, there they are. Oh, I'm not doing good. Alright, so my impression so far is that it's a decent game, but I don't know if it's worthy of multiple videos. I feel like it'd be another fun one to play with somebody else. Like, have one person control one stick and then somebody control the other. Or maybe I'm just not coordinated enough to play it right. Who knows? It is a pretty game, though. I messed that one up. Oh man. The weird perspective on some of this stuff, it's all split apart and I didn't realize it. Ah! Oh man. Oh, I'm doing terrible. Hopefully I don't lose it. Ah, there it goes. Beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Mm. I mean, the music is pretty good. And if you watch that audio video I did before this one, this is really, really good with a decent pair of headphones. Oh man, I'm not used to these controls. Shit. Where's the brakes? Beautiful. And I mean to turn into Master Tatsu every time I messed up. So they get together and then they split up and they go to a different place. And it's all about loneliness. All right. I feel like that might be it for this video. I might try to stretch this out into three different videos. Yeah, to like maybe three lifetimes. Interesting. So they start way far away and slowly start getting closer. Huh. Anyway, that'll be the first video here. It's enjoyable. I don't know if it's really one that is a must play, but if you like music games and I don't know. There's other games that have done music better. But it's a I don't know. Up for you to interpret. Interpret the meaning behind it. Maybe finding your soulmate or something and getting together. I don't know. I know I heard something about that on E3 back when they announced it on E3, it was about, you know, finding somebody and forming a bond and stuff like that. I don't know. I'll have to look it up. But yeah, that's the first three lifetimes of Entwined. So hope you enjoyed it. All right, thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.